Hazrat Abu Salama has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoso believes in Allah jalla jalaluhu and the resurrection day should respect his guests. Whoso believes in Allah jalla jalaluhu and the resurrection day should reinforce the ties of kinship. Whoso believes in Allah jalla jalaluhu and the resurrection day should say good word or maintain silence." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6138.